ratings behemoths like Game of Thrones and The Big Bang Theory, it's easy to forget that TV is full of little gems, shows that are creatively fantastic, but are not well known. For those of you looking for a new show to watch, I'm going to give you a rundown of 10 of the best shows that you've probably never heard of, and where you can watch them. Number 10, Red Oaks.
Your grades, they have to become better.
I still passed.
Barely.
A C isn't barely passing.
A C is a Jewish F.
Red Oaks is a coming-of-age comedy set in the 80s that follows David Myers, a 20-year-old who takes a job at the Red Oaks Country Club as a tennis pro. That means he teaches people how to play tennis. He must deal with his parents, girlfriend, and co-workers, who are all pushing him towards a future he is uncertain he wants. Red Oaks has something going for it that not many broadcast network comedies do. It has heart. The show works because the script is fresh and the idea is more original than most of the continuously recycled plot lines of broadcast comedies. Also, the show relies more on its characters than gimmicks or unnecessary plot lines. Ultimately, it's the characters in the show, their wonderful actors, that earn Red Oaks number 10 on my list. Red Oaks Season 1 is available for streaming on Amazon Prime. Season 2 is currently under development.
You haven't found yourself yet, huh?
I'm still figuring things out.
You know what we did back in my day to find ourselves?
No, what?
Killed Nazis.
Number 9, The Americans. The Americans is a political drama about a pair of deep-cover Soviet spies masquerading as a typical American couple in Washington, D.C. By day, their parents bring their children to school and working as travel agents. By night, they are spies, weaving a web of confidants, lovers, dupes, and historical figures from the Reagan-era Cold War. The show's realistic plot twists force the viewer to consider the real cost of undeclared war and what it takes to protect one's beliefs. Premieres January, only on FX. The Americans Seasons 1 through 3 are available for streaming on Amazon Prime, and Season 4 is currently airing on FX. Number 8, The Strain. Even though this show seems like your average lesser-known Walking Dead, it is truly something much greater. First off, the show begins when the outbreak does, and it is truly entertaining to watch people begin to figure out what is going on instead of waking up to a different world. Secondly, the show tries to make sense of the outbreak with science, even though science cannot explain the virus. The show knows how ridiculous it is and embraces it, giving it its identity. The show provides plenty of laughs, but is also one of the most horrifying shows on television. The Strain is number 8 spot on my list. Seasons 1 and 2 are currently available to stream on Hulu, while Season 3 premieres this summer on FX. Number 7, Orphan Black. Orphan Black masterfully blends drama with comedy, with cop show, with mystery. The creators know exactly what to do to elicit certain emotions from the audience. The show is fresh and honestly is unlike anything else on this list. However, the real power behind the show is Tatiana Maslany, the lead actress. This show truly shows that this actress has an amazing range. Orphan Black takes the number 7 spot on my list. Seasons 1 through 3 are available to stream on Amazon Prime, and Season 4 is currently airing on BBC America. Number 6, Mozart in the Jungle.
How does the orchestra feel about me?
They think that you're crazy. Crazy!
Mozart in the Jungle is a dramedy about the life of Haley Rutledge, an ambitious oboe player determined to play for the New York Symphony, which is currently under the conduction of a new, young maestro, Rodrigo de Sousa.
I'm the conductor.
This show has one of the most interesting and intriguing plots, even on this list. It is a very fresh, original idea, and its execution is flawless. The show has a certain heart to it that no other show on TV has. The show chooses not to use the common tropes of comedy, but embraces the fact that there is no other show like it. The cast is relatively unknown, but Gael García Bernal and Lola Kirk, the two main actors in the show, will definitely have careers after the show. Mozart in the Jungle claims the number 6 spot on my list. Seasons 1 and 2 are currently streaming on Amazon Prime, and Season 3 is under development. Number 5, Tyrant. My brother's betrayal. Tyrant sets itself apart from any other show on this list because of its realistic portrayal of the Middle East. The show itself has a great cast and a fantastic plot. The show also underwent one of the greatest genre flips of all time, from political drama to war drama. The action moves at an incredible pace and every character is developed. Every character has more than one side to them. Tyrant earns a number 5 spot on my list. Seasons 1 and 2 of Tyrant are currently available to stream on Hulu, and season 3 airs on FX in the summer of 2016.
Only a monster would do such a thing.
Number 4, Community. Community is a comedy about a group of people at a community college who become a study group and an unlikely group of friends. Despite the simple sounding plot, this show is one of the most creative comedies on television. Rather than avoiding common plot lines of broadcast comedies, the show embraces them by making fun of them and then spinning them into something else entirely. The show boasts one of the most diverse casts, especially on broadcast network. The main character, played by Joel McHale, starts off as one of the shallowest, unlikable leading men ever on television, but is quickly given depth, and he becomes one of the most likable characters on the show. Ultimately, it is the show's meta-commentary both on film and television that makes it so funny and so special. Community earns the number 4 spot on my list. Seasons 1 through 5, which originally aired on NBC, are available to stream on Hulu, and season 6 is available on Yahoo.com. There are currently no plans to make another season.
We should listen to him sometime.
Number 3, You're the Worst.
Aren't we lucky we're both in professions where we can day drink?
Are you in a profession where you can day drink?
They all are if you want it bad enough.
You're the Worst is an anti-romantic comedy about two toxic, self-destructive people who fall in love and attempt a relationship, even though they both believe it will ultimately crumble. Seasons 1 and 2 are available for streaming on Hulu, and season 3 airs on FXX in summer 2016. Number 2, The Last Man on Earth. The Last Man on Earth is a step above its apocalypse genre. Shows like The Walking Dead, because it is not focused on the apocalypse. It focuses on what happens after, and how a regular person would handle it, like taking famous landmarks from around the country to make one of the coolest mansions ever. The show allows the viewer to experience many emotions. At times it is hilarious, and others it is heartbreaking. Sometimes the show is even an edge-of-your-seat drama, yet the show never seems to lose its identity. Seasons 1 and 2 are currently available for streaming on Hulu, and season 3 airs on Fox in the fall of 2016. And now it is time to reveal the number 1 show you've probably never heard of. Yet. Number 1.
What am I about to tell you is Mr. Robot. Top secret. A conspiracy bigger than all of us. There's a powerful group of people out there that are secretly running the world. I'm talking about the guys no one knows about, the guys that are invisible. The top 1% of the top 1%, the guys that play God without permission. And now I think they're following me.
Mr. Robot is the story of Elliot, a young cybersecurity engineer living in New York, who assumes the role of vigilante hacker by night. He meets a mysterious anarchist known as Mr. Robot, who recruits Elliot to join his team of hackers, intent on destroying the corporation Elliot is paid to protect. Mr. Robot is truly a spectacle.
What do you want from
we see this world not from a third-person perspective, but through Elliot. He discovers something, so does the viewer. The best part of the show is by far the characters. The characters are some of the most original on television.
The single biggest incident of wealth redistribution in history.
Their networks are getting attacked.
$13 billion, that's exactly how much they've lost.
Who did this?
Every record gone. One guy, the whole thing comes down.
Mr. Robot is currently available on demand, and season 2 airs on USA in summer 2016. Well, there you have it, the top 10 shows you haven't heard of yet. I hope you check out at least one of these shows, as you will not be disappointed. Do you agree with my list, or think something should be changed? Drop the name of your favorite show in the comment section below. Happy watching!